In this tutorial, we'll show you how to buy Bitcoin with a credit card on the Excalibur crypto exchange, and then how to use that Bitcoin to buy Safex Cash and move them to your Safex TWM wallet. You'll need the TWM wallet installed on your PC in order to go shopping on the Safex Market. Okay, let's proceed. In your web browser, go to excalibur.com. Click the Buy with Card button on the landing page. Log in with your email address and password. Click Login, and then enter the 2FA code, and again click the Login button. In the top right box, you'll see a field where you can enter the amount you want to pay. The default is US dollars, which we're using for this example, but feel free to click the drop-down and see what other national currencies are available. So we enter $200 and click the Continue button. A payment screen appears, allowing you to select a payment method. We'll be using a credit card, so we click the Continue button. You then enter your credit card details, tick the checkboxes as appropriate, and then click the Next button. On the next page, fill in your billing address and personal details. Click the Pay Now button to continue. The next screen to appear allows you to pay in your local currency, if it's available, or the original currency you selected. At this point, your bank may have their own verification requirements, and a screen will display for the verification process. Your payment will then get authorized and approved, and you'll receive a confirmation email from Simplex. Back on the web page, click the Return to Excalibur button, and you'll get a Payment Submitted pop-up window. Closing the window takes you to a Card Payments Report window, showing you a history of your card purchases on Excalibur. Click on the Balances screen, then click the Deposit button in the Bitcoin section of the screen, and once the Bitcoin transaction is processed on the blockchain, you'll see the deposit appear in the deposit history table. The status column shows the confirmations for the pending Bitcoin deposit. After three confirmations, the deposit is completed and the Bitcoin will appear in your available balance. You can now click on the Safex Cash Bitcoin pairing and commence your Safex Cash purchase. On the pairing, you'll see it defaults to limit orders. The amount of Safex available at the cheapest sell offer is more than my funds can buy, so I leave it on limit, click the max button, then proceed to buy the Safex Cash. A pop-up window appears, which I check is accurate, and then click the confirm button. The transaction gets processed immediately. I now want to withdraw my purchased Safex Cash so I can spend them on the Safex Market. I click on balances, then on the withdraw button in the Safex Cash section of the screen. Over in my TWM wallet, I click on the Copy Address button, then back on the Excalibur withdrawal page, I paste my Safex address into the appropriate field. I then enter the amount of Safex Cash I want to withdraw, fill in the 2FA code, then click the Withdraw button. The withdrawal history then populates for the request, with an unconfirmed status, and a confirmation email is sent. When the confirmation email arrives, I click the Confirm Withdrawal link in the email and the withdrawal is confirmed. You can see the status changes to pending once I've completed the email confirmation. A short time later, the withdrawal is showing as completed. I then go to my TWM wallet and check the history and confirm the coins are there. I can now go shopping on Safex Market by clicking on the Market tab. But that completes this tutorial on buying Safex Cash on Excalibur Exchange. I hope you found this tutorial useful. Thank you, and happy shopping on Safex Market.